It was like going in to have your teeth cleaned and the dentist suddenly ripping out your tooth without anesthetic.
The exhibition has never opened and will never open.
Not everybody did like the decision. Accusatory shitstorm.
The head of the World Jewish Congress was incensed by this city mayor's decision.
Ich bin, weil ich all das aufgedeckt habe, als Antisemit beschimpft worden.
Totally ridiculous.
If that is not a boomerang that hits you in the face, then I don't know what is.
Max Stern had a very famous gallery at the Königsallee.
What we see happening is a wholehearted attempt by the Gestapo to force the closure of the Gallery Stern and to force the family out of business.
Theft, genocide, together.
Sie behaupten, das Bild sei verfolgungsbedingt wegen des Zwangs, die Galerie aufzugeben, verloren gegangen. Stimmt aber nicht.
And there was this auction at the auction house Lamparts, 1937.
A Third Reich approved auction house, or what they called Jew auctions.
At that time, I didn't have a bad feeling about this auction.
Und da das laufende Verfahren sind, würde ich dazu jetzt ungern etwas sagen.
Well, I'm gonna ask you anyway.
These paintings that we are trying to recover, we consider to be like the last prisoners of war.
Die letzten Kriegsgefangene. Ein Unwort, das man ihm übel nehmen muss. Das ist eigentlich unverzeihlich, aber das ist auch unchristlich, dieses Wort. Also, ich streiche es wieder.